sport is ready to contribute to rebuild a more human-centered and a more inclusive society. One lesson we have learned from this crisis is we need more solidarity. More solidarity within societies and more solidarity among societies.
Without the Olympic solidarity, I would not be where I am. I would not be who I am. The support has continued despite the crisis and despite the postponement of the Olympic Games.
The creation of the Refugee Olympics team has changed my life, but not only mine. It has impact on millions of refugees around the world.
The coronavirus crisis has hit everyone hard, but the solidarity of the Olympic movement is demonstrating once again that the world of sport is stronger together.
During uncertain times of social distancing and lockdowns, we were able to make the contribution of sport to public health obvious to so many. Sport and physical activity contribute directly to physical and mental health. Sport can save lives.
The Olympic spirit allows for people to be together from all over the world, to respect each other, to assert the values of tolerance, of mutual understanding, that are the basic elements for peace to be possible.
Today, in the context of the COVID-19 pandemic, we see more than ever why society should invest in sports. Sports is extremely relevant for the recovery and resilience of our society.
Today, our mission compels us to come together, to stand united, to carry our values and to contribute to shaping this new world.